go any faster?
Not unless you have a minecart.
Everyone, onward!
That's really not necessary.
I'm just trying to be encouraging.
Is profoundly sore.
Feels like we've been riding forever.
I am telling you, we cannot go to the far lands. They're not just the edge of our world, but the limits of our comprehension.
Oh, please. The far lands are a happy accident. Nature's way of keeping life interesting.
No, no, no. They are perilous and unpredictable. Purling noise, floating points. These are not matters to be toyed with.
Hold on, back up. What exactly are the Far Lands?
Are you being serious? The Far Lands lie at the very edge of all things, where logic gives way to chaos. They're a dangerous place to visit, and a ridiculous place to construct a laboratory.
Just wait until you see it.
Do those two never stop arguing?
I don't know. I'm too hungry to care.
No kidding. I'm starving. Maybe we should turn back?
This isn't the time. Swamps are too dangerous. You never know what might be lurking around.
What was that?
My stomach.
Guys, we can't turn back now. Not after coming so far.
Fine, but I'm taking a break.
So am I.
We mustn't linger long. The Far Lands are just beyond this swamp.
So this could be our last chance to find food?
Everyone doing okay?
Not really. We're starving.
Potato, you're coming with me. My mind should help. They say two potatoes are better than one.
At least they say that.
Hey, Jesse, have you found any food?
I can probably take what I have back to a group.
Nothing good ever has, or as much as are involved.
Witches hate trespassers. Besides, there are plenty of potatoes around.
Is that a witch?
Jesse, we shouldn't be here. Witches are very strong.
Let's get out of here.
Good idea.
Guys!
Jesse, did you find any food?
Actually, yeah, some potatoes, but it'll have to wait. There's a witch nearby. We saw her creeping through the swamp.
She's here!
Oh, no, you don't.
Watch out for her potions. Ow!
I'd feel a lot better about going into this crazy wall thingy if I wasn't still hungry.
But at least Jesse found those potatoes.
That might be the saddest sentence ever uttered.
Quite a sight, isn't it? Stretching skyward in all its glory.
Soren, have you been here before?
Not here specifically, but I have visited the Farlands. The Order traveled far and wide during our heyday.
Incredible.
You can say that again.
Incredible.
Ivor really went out of his way to make sure he'd never have visitors, huh?
He was always secretive. It was both his weakness and his strength. Whatever Ivor's hiding in here, it will be extremely well guarded. This way, I suspect.
I'd feel better about this if the rest of our group was with us.
Come on!
Is this a maze?
It would appear so. A massive one, from the looks of it. If Ivor used the command block to build this, it could hold unspeakable peril.
Why do I sense that entering this so-called maze would be a grave mistake?
Because some part of you still knows Ivor.
Fortunately, this seems to be the only way forward.
There has to be another way. A secret door, or I don't know.
We followed Ivor to the Farlands. We might as well keep going.
Here we go. Into another dungeon of doom. Craziest thing I've ever seen.
far lands may be perilous, but they are indisputably fascinating.
We should probably keep moving. Guys, looks like this is a...
Jesse!
There's too many! We can't fight them all!
Everyone, back! Guys, caught in the vines!
Well, that worked, I suppose.
Yeah, I guess. But now what do? We're all separated.
Let's just head that way and find a place where the paths connect. Sure hope they don't get lost in there. I hope I don't get lost in there. Hey, that must be Ivor's lab. Wish it was a little closer. Yikes! Shoot! You have got to be kidding me. Olivia! Looks like Ivor kept some redstone dust handy. And a slime ball. Neat. A redstone block. That'll come in handy. I don't see a way across. Huh. Redstone blocks. Some pistons. I wonder what this thing's supposed to be.
Hello? Anyone?
Olivia, is that you?
Jesse, there you are. I thought I'd never find you.
Any sign of the others?
Not yet. This maze? We don't have time for this. Who even knows where the others are by now? I mean, the clock's ticking here, Jesse. Yet we're lost in some elaborate puzzle.
We really need to figure out what happened to the others.
I wonder if they found some other way across this gaping, bottomless pit. I think it drops forever.
What about this thing? Could it get us across?
It's some kind of flying barge. It would probably get us to the other side. But it's in really bad shape. And it's really complicated.
You can fix it, though, right?
I don't know. I think it's out of my league. I wish I'd had more time to study with Elagard.
Come on, I'll help you.
How are you gonna help me when I don't even know where to start? This layout doesn't even make any sense. What was Ivor thinking? Or maybe it's just me. I mean, Elagard herself said I don't have what it takes to be a great engineer. She was right, I just can't hack it. I might as well be a carrot farmer.
So prove her wrong. Show the world what you're made of.
Prove her wrong? Jesse, she was the greatest redstone engineer ever. She was in the Order of the Stone.
Sure, but the Order are still people, just like us.
Right, just like us. I mean, how are we the ones saving the world when even they don't have what it takes? Sorin and Ivor are always at each other's throats. The greatest warrior in history doesn't remember his own name. All I ever see Magnus do is argue. And we both know what happened to Elagard. If the Order can't do this, how are we supposed to? How are we supposed to do anything? We're nobody.
All I know is the world is depending on us.
And maybe the world is in trouble. I mean, they defeated an Ender Dragon. Can you name even one thing we've done right? And I don't mean managing to stay alive.
Well, for starters, we're the ones who brought them back together again. You and I found Elagard together. We both played a role with Sorin.
Yeah, I suppose that's true. Ah, all right. I'll try it one more time. Wait a second. I think I see what he was trying to do. Jesse! Take this piston, craft it into a sticky piston, then place it on the other side of the barge, along with a redstone block. You got all that?
I think so.
The sooner the better.
Okay, let's put the redstone block where it's supposed to go and place these pistons.
Holy cow, we did it! We need flint and steel to get it started.
I'm proud of you, Olivia.
Thanks, Jesse. And thanks for everything you said just before. It really helped.
No problemo.
It must be this way!
Run! Everybody get on! Quick, onto the barge!
Jesse!
That was close. Everyone okay?
For the moment.
I remember something. Didn't Elagard build a machine like this once?
Yes, in the Nether.
And you were terrified of flying on it!
What? Stuff and nonsense.
Soren, is that true?
Of course not!
Well, I suppose I might be mistaken.
I liked you better when you had amnesia.
Well, that was exciting.
By exciting, I assume you mean absurd and unnecessary.
Let's go see what he's hiding in there.